What's good, YouTube? It's your main man, not your side man, and we back on Savage Dad Reacts, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? But today, you ever heard of Polo G? A little TJ? You ever heard of him?
I ain't never heard neither one of him.
All right, Polo G.
I like Polo G. I like that name, though. Polo G.
All right, yeah. Polo G from the Shy.
Okay, Chicago. That's why I like that name. Polo G. All right. I fucks with Polo G already.
I know you're not from the South Side.
Who, me?
Not to him.
Oh, okay.
I think he's from, am I going to say West?
It don't matter.
It don't matter, but not open. And Lil TJ, he's 17, he's from New York.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But yeah, they both hard, though. You know what I'm saying? I feel like you definitely like the video because the last couple videos you wasn't messing with.
Okay, let's go then. Let's roll.
Let's roll. But if you're new to the channel, man, you already know what to go do, man. Go like, comment, subscribe. And you already know, go follow all my social medias. Go follow my pop's Instagram at JTShy25. About to pop up right now, man. And let's get into the video.
Was one Polo G?
That's my TJ.
My TJ, okay.
Polo G.
Okay.
Okay.
Polo G.
Hey, them bars in that video, and they got the bands in there.
See what I'm saying? See, I like this little young cat already. At least he ain't got no fucking million dumbass chains on, man. One good chain is enough. Maybe two, man. See, I fuck with him already, man. Somebody don't show him something. Come on, man.
All right. What Polo G, though?
Polo G, he lying right now. You know, he from the Shy, you know what I'm saying? And he Polo G, you know what I'm saying? One of the guys and shit. Let's go.
Period. Hey, those whips, they got the Rolls Royces in there. Hey, they in there jumping. The Maybach in there.
Okay.
Yeah, you messing with it, huh?
Okay, I fuck with little Polo G, motherfucker. Okay.
Mess with it, huh?
I mess with him. He like way decent.
Say, look, he ain't got no he ain't got that many chains.
You know what I'm saying? I told you. What's the other boy from yesterday?
Young boy.
Too many chains on, bro.
But no, it's like a lot of, you know, a lot of rappers that do that though.
Yeah, I know they perfect.
What you mean they perfect?
They capping. It probably ain't they chains, bro. You know, people be renting them chains, don't you?
Probably.
They rent them chains. You understand that, don't you?
Well, like paying monthly?
Yeah, bro. Little payments.
I ain't gonna do it. When I get rich, I ain't doing that.
Yeah, there you go. Well, them chains, you know, I already said I was gonna do, right?
What you doing?
Beat your ass. Come on.
Nah, I'll probably have like three.
Man, come on,
three.
Man.
Small one, like a little medium, like one right here.
No, we should do it.
He been flexing some bands though. Hey, whoever did the video too, they hard too. So
it's simple, but I like it.
You said what you mean? Like what you mean? Like simple?
It's simple. Ain't a lot of shit going on, but I like it. You know, I like their swag. I like these little young boys. They ain't bad at all, man.
Yeah, little TJ hard.
And TJ, Polo G. Yeah, they all
right,
man.
Polo G top right. Five right now, for sure.
Okay.
Polo G top five.
You say so?
For sure. You only 17.
Yeah, I respect the young boy.
You like all them guns and all that?
Right, I understand. This is a regular video on all them dumbass guns and shit. Hey, look,
them Versace's hard.
Hey, hold on. Why they don't wear belts? They don't wear belts no more?
What's all
they pants so tight, they ain't got to wear belts.
I mean, at least they ain't sagging. How you say?
At least they ain't sagging, though. See, sagging. We need more motherfuckers from the Shy in the rap game, for real. Them the real gangsters in the Shy.
For sure.
Let's go.
Hey, them Versace's hard, though.
I like
you got them all. They ain't got to start with it.
I got in my burger, watch everyone fish now.
See that 1000 bands just say stuff with bars. You mess with that singing?
Yeah, I like the little singing part on it. All right, all right. I like the hook on it.
They ain't got the
ice, nice and, you know what I'm saying, glistening, but not too much.
Okay.
Yeah, I fuck with
you. So you like the jewelry, Lamar's ain't like, they ain't
gonna be too much, right? We gotta do too much, you know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie.
See, I like them young boys, man. The video was nice, you know what I'm saying? They got the little cars there. I got one problem, though.
What's the problem?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guys. Can we get one chick in there shaking a little bit of ass? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Can I get a smidgen of titties bouncing, man? Just a little bit of titties and ass bouncing. And I'd have been like, man, I'll get this video. Woo! It'd have been up
I
there.
I feel like some videos, yeah, it's cool, but like, it's called, I feel like the way the video was set up and everything, I feel like every video don't need no females.
Every video need ass and titties.
Every video.
Every video.
All right, what are we talking about? That gang shit and all that.
Ass and titties.
What? Like, that's not the visual of the video, though. Like,
ass and titties.
Every video.
Ass and
no
titties.
Matter what they talk about.
Ass and titties.
Every video.
Ass and titties. How many more times are we going to say
that? Say it one more time.
Ass and titties. Just a little bit for me. Damn. I'm an old man. Can I just see a little ass and titties? I can't touch it.
So you sit there and sit there. Like, you've been home for about what? 5 months now? You, mm-hmm. like, so you want to see your ass and titties.
I mean, I'm just saying, it ain't for me. I'm just doing it for the kids, man. The kids want to see ass and titties.
Oh, period.
You feel what I'm saying?
Period.
People like to see, even girls like to see girls.
For sure.
Boys love to see girls.
Oh, yeah.
So just a smidgen. You ain't got to overdo it and be all super sexual. That's
So basically, like, for me, one, a couple dudes, a couple females. Like, I feel
yeah,
like,
they ain't got to be butt naked. I mean, there's some pretty girls with some regular clothes. I ain't saying they got to be in swimsuits and G-strings. You know what I'm saying? But, you know.
All right. But, all right. On a scale of 1 to 10, how's the video?
I'm gonna get this video a 9.
Nah, okay. All right, I give it
a 9. Only reason I don't get a 10 because it ain't got
ass titties.
Ass and titties.
For sure. Nah, I feel like the video was hard though.
Yeah, I like the video. They ain't do too much. They had a couple little dollars in there. You know what I'm saying? They act like they ain't have a whole case full of money and shit. You know?
Yeah.
It's a nice video, man. I like these young boys, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
the. Polo G. Little TJ?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta put them in the. Put them on my what's name, little dog. Y'all do music. For sure.
Oh, yeah, y'all, by the way, he don't know how to work Apple Music, so.
You know, it is what it is, man.
Yeah, it is what it is, man. Thank y'all for watching this video, man. We on Savage Dad Reacts, so if you're new to the channel, it's a new segment, so keep messing with me and my dad, you know what I'm saying? But if you're new to the channel, man, go like, go comment, especially hit that subscribe button. Like,
subscribe.
I need y'all to subscribe, for sure.
We gotta get that paper.
Yeah, that's them racks, you feel me? We up top 2020, you already know, 2020 takeover, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know, go follow me on all my social medias. Y'all gonna see it. And you already know, go follow my dad on IG at JTShy25. And we out of here, man. Gang.
A whole lot of paper, how I'm feeling, fuck a hater. Got a bad little bitch, ride her like an escalator. I ain't got no time to wipe this fucking nigga, you can date her. If your ass wanna play, then tag you in with the laser. Pussy boy, see you later, bitch. I'm counting too much paper.